and we're getting ready to go to the Colorado Super State weigh-ins, and I wrestle today. I'm the afternoon session. I start at 3. I'm under, my weight's good. I'm 66.0. I'm going 69, 70.2, bumped up a weight. I'm excited to wrestle, and we're almost there. This is our view for right now. There's my dad. So I'll see you guys. I'm getting ready to go weigh in. Bye. Arena. I only had one match today, and I pit my kid in 36 seconds. I'm in my quarterfinals match. Wrestling starts a little early tomorrow, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Hey guys, it's JJ. It's currently day 2. I got some good rest. I'm in my quarterfinals. Today you'll be seeing me wearing a special singlet for one of my friends. His name's Jeb Brenner. His 11-year-old brother is currently battling cancer right now, and he just got it on Christmas Eve, and I'm wearing a special singlet for him. JJ. I forgot to do my post interview earlier, so I'm doing it now. I made the finals. I beat my kid 14-3. I cutted him twice, and I got a technical violation for what's it called? When you crossface, you can't cock back, and I cocked back. And yeah, I'm in the finals, and I'll see you guys when I'm up.
Here's my dad.
my mom. So I got a belt for this tournament, and yeah, I'm really happy that I won because I didn't get to compete last year because I broke my arm. But I'll see you guys when I get my reward.
In the sixth place, Carson Carmio. In fifth place, Brody Newell. In fourth place, Brody Romero. In third place, Emery Zeller. In second place, Jason Hewitt. And your champion from Pomona 8, John J.J. Martinez.